What is going on, guys? It's your boy, the Asian Zing, here to present to you guys with some gameplay footage of Arena on the Xbox One. I typically don't play Arena, but my last video, if you guys haven't checked it out, I kind of announced that I was trying to come back into competitive. I know it's really, really late now, because Black Ops 3 has been out for about 6 months, half a year now. And there have been rumors of the next Call of Duty, and everybody's gearing up for the next Call of Duty. And that competitive is only on the PS, not only on the PS4, but it's like not 80% on the PS4 because there's a whole bunch of LAN tournaments and everything for it. But I still kind of want to try to get back into competitive. So the first match of Arena is going to be S&D. I'll let the gameplay speak for itself. I believe I went 8-7. I went off the first couple of rounds, and then I don't know what happened. I don't know if I just had a major meltdown. I don't know what happened. The second match is going to be Hardpoint, and I believe I did a decent job at Hardpoint. And both of these matches, one of our teammates leaves in each of the matches, so it was really, really frustrating to play a 3v4 on both of these matches. I know that in a 8s or a scrim, it's not going to happen. But in playing in Arena, it's just really annoying because, it's just annoying. There's really no other way to put it. But I really hope you guys enjoy this gameplay, guys. If you guys did, please drop a like on this video. Give me some feedback on whether or not, you think I can, I should play competitive. I'm not saying that after playing these two matches, I feel, like I'm the shit and competitive and that I could beat anybody. But I'm feeling that I'm back into the groove. I just need to learn the maps a little more, know the callouts a little better, play with an actual team so we can do strats, work on player movement, what stuff we should ban, which I like because each match, the ban and protect is something different. So you have to kind of work on in every gun. So in case they ban your favorite gun or you ban like a couple of the guns that you use, then you have to backtrack a little bit and pick guns that you haven't used. So I kind of familiarize myself with every gun, so I kind of know how to use every single gun. So I'm loving that protect and ban. I'm also loving the maps. Some of the maps are really good. I haven't played Uplink or Capture the Flag yet. I've only played S&D and Hardpoint. So like I said, I'll let the gameplay speak for itself. Feedback is appreciated, guys. So if you guys think that I'm okay for competitive, please feel free to let me know in the comments below. I also created a UMG and GB account, so I'm unranked as of right now, so I'm clean start. I'm a clean slated fresh. So I'll be playing a lot more 8s, a lot more Arena, so I can get the feel for the maps, callouts, where all the objectives are at, so I could kind of get the feel and immediately know when to, be there for the objective. And last thing is I want to give a quick shout out to my four sponsors, SZ Technology, Master Crates, which were previously known as Strictly Boxes or Strictly Box, Harmful Grips, and Red Dot Designs. Those are my four sponsors of right now. I want to give a quick shout out to all four of them for sponsoring me. I'm deeply grateful that you guys I'm deeply grateful to have been sponsored by you guys. Thank you for this opportunity. Please use my code ZING to save you guys some money on their products. Also, go check out my affiliate link with Ignition Products. They are like an energy supplement company similar to G Fuel. They don't want to be compared to G Fuel, but they are very, very similar to them, and they're very, very tasty and much, much cheaper than G Fuel. So go check them out as well and use my Ignition link below in the comments in my description below. And we will be announcing one more sponsor in my next video for my sponsorship announcement. So stay tuned for that, guys. Like I said, if you guys enjoy this gameplay, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment on it, tell me what you guys think I could do better to make my videos better. And if you guys are wondering what microphone I am using my new Blue Snowball microphone that I just purchased a couple days ago. I am loving this microphone. Tell me what you guys think about the sound quality, if you love it, if you don't love it, if you think it's okay, if you think I should return it. Other than that, guys, we'll catch you in the next video and YouTube. Peace.
Good job, CDP. Do it again, and let's go home. Switching operation ready point. Clear the objective. Charges acquired. Good job, CDP. Do it again, and let's go home. Switching sides. Defend the objective. Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round. Switching sides. Destroy the objective. We got the bomb. Good job, CDP. Do it again, and let's go home. Switching operation ready point. Protect the objective. Bomb is armed. Charges defused. Crushed them. Maintain your momentum in the next round. Switching operation ready point. Neutralize the objectives. Charges acquired. Friendly HCXD deployed. Out of time. Don't hold back. We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again. Switching operation ready point. Defend the objective. Bomb planted. Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do. Switching sides. Destroy the objectives. Bomb acquired. You are our last combat asset. Complete the mission. We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again. Switching sides. Protect the objectives. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Bomb is armed. You are our last combat asset. Complete the mission. Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do. Switching operation ready point. Neutralize the objectives. Charges acquired. Charges set. We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again. Mission time extended. Eliminate the objectives. Bomb acquired. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Hostile Hellstorm inbound. Lone Wolf, fight for the win. Don't reward failure. RTB for debrief and reassessment.
No kid can compete.
Let's make this quick. You make most of my clients.
headed out.
Hard point. Capture the objective. Hard point identified. Hostiles have captured the hard point. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down.
HCXD.
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint identified.
hardpoint is ours. Hostile ECMD in your AO. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. HDXD inbound. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Ours. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. HCXD deployed.
HCXD ready for tasking.
Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Too much hangs on this. Commit. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint lost. Friendly HCXD inbound. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint lost. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Hardpoint lost. HCXD deployed. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint showered. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have the hard point. Hardpoint lost. Counter UAV inbound. Friendly CXT inbound. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Identified. Hostiles have the hard point. Locked down. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint identified. HCXD inbound. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
It wouldn't require a cleaner to take you out. A janitor would suffice.
In my opinion, I think someone who has a lower quality video but has a good commentary and vlog will beat anybody who has a 720p quality video and has a poor commentary slash kind of gameplay type of deal. So I'm just, you know, in the mindset of like, you know, don't be afraid to, you know, express yourself, to be yourself. I know in today's society it's a little hard because there's cyberbullying, there's bullying, there's, you know, people make fun of one another. But in all honesty, if you know, just be 100% yourself and show the world and show the YouTube community that, you know, you're confident in what you produce, you know, you'll be successful. Other than that, I think that's the end of the video here, guys. Oh, and the last thing we'll be talking about is that throughout this